mind, they're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Gabriel Jesus. Possession ceded by City here. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Idrissa Gueye. Gueye. This is Neymar. Neymar has a go here. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Marquinhos. Verratti now. And he takes it away. Gundogan. Well, he's lost it. Messi. Well read to ease the pressure. Mahrez in the advanced position, but will they be able to produce? De Bruyne. Well, nicely cut out. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Messi. Space and time for the cross. And still danger here. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. That is that for the first half here. Well, I suppose it's no great surprise, but Riyad Mahrez was difficult to subdue in the first half. Lee, your thoughts on what you saw from him?
Well, Derek...
So back underway, and the responsibility falls on PSG to show a bit of fighting spirit. Florenzi. Bad pass. Well, the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Excellent vision. And offside, unfortunately. Diallo. Neymar. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. De Bruyne. Gundogan. De Bruyne now. Wonderful chance. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
A change in the offing for City. PSG chasing this game. Let's see if they can succeed on that front.
Manchester City goal! Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Outrageously skillful. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next?
Manchester City coming off the pitch.
Lost possession.
To be replaced.
Wonderfully weighted pass. Offside the decision. Individual brilliance. Can they square the game? And able to close down the shots. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Defenders need to cover. And play to the front post. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Foden. And you don't want to lose. Well, how close was that? Inches away.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with this possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Sterling, what a high-quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
And over comes the corner. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right time.
Oh, yes! You cannot strike them any better than that. Brilliant goal.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. On he goes. And he's in. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. And it's Gabriel Jesus. De Bruyne with a chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
De Bruyne, not the pass he had in mind. Di Maria, chances on. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, just mistimed his run and the flag going up. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing.
Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Off the post and back in play. Well, after that piece of woodwork bruising, the goalkeeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, it's their best friend, the woodwork. Keepers always tell me that. It certainly helped him out there.
De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Just 10 minutes to go. He's in with a chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
It'll be a corner. The end product just wasn't there. Lost possession. Lost to attack from the wide areas. Oh, big chance. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
A change in the offing for City. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Gundogan. And in the perfect position to read it. Messi. And here he is, Lionel Messi. Couldn't grab hold of it. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. And played through by Sterling. Chance maybe. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. A glut of goals. 5. And that is that. Full time here. And a win for City. Lee, your verdict.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Can he find the net? Penalty given and yellow card handed out. Might be able to set up the chance. Mahrez. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in... On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. De Bruyne now. Wonderful chance. And it's Gabriel Jesus. De Bruyne with a chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. And played through by Sterling. Chance maybe. And at the second time of ask. Be able to set up the chance.